Welcome back to the shop. It's Tuesday. Friday and Saturday had the big show in Nixa. Still in recovery mode as far as lures go. Really long days. Good show. Met a lot of nice people. Lots of business cards went out. So lots of new people introduced to the lures. Sales weren't too bad either. Kind of getting back in the swing of things. I've got some remnants from the show that'll be going to my wholesale customers. A few will make it onto the website, and then getting back into some daily builds. And I have some other things I want to get made now that craziness is over. Today's video is going to be a quick build video on a lure made from my house. And as strange as that sounds, my house was built in the late 1800s, maybe 1900. Some of the additions are not that old, but they're old. And this particular addition that I've been doing some remodeling on was sawmill cut Ozark sycamore, actual 2x4s, and they were rough cut sycamore, which I suppose makes a sturdy 2x4. It's terrible to pull nails out of or get nails into. And I had to cut a new exterior door, so I had some left over, and it makes some really pretty lures. Lumber prices haven't gotten quite bad enough that I'm going to start dismantling my house to make lures, but this sycamore makes some really, really pretty lures, and I'm gonna take you along on today's build and have a look at what this wood looks like.